Marvellous Field, 400,000 or just over for the first prize. So they're set now, locked away. Bunny Rolls, favourites on the inside here, about to fly. And away, Becky Leone began as well as anything on the inside. Black Caden, though, beats it for pace and goes straight to the front. And Maverick Bobber follows her run. So the favourites are 1, 2, 3, not necessarily in that order as they race in the back. Black Caden leads by 4 lengths to Maverick Bobber. Becky Leone tries to get up on its inside. 2 lengths back in the field then came at the head of the others. Cool to Mayhem, who's making ground, and also around the outside, Presto Destini. Between runners, Time Dimension. 2.5 lengths back in the field, Dr. Timothy. And dropping out the last was Pat the Baker. Off the back, Black Caden in front. Now Becky Leone comes off the rails and gives chase, and they're well clear of Presto Destini in the straight. Black Caden, Becky Leone on the outside, going home too well. Becky Leone, 1 length Black Caden. I think that Presto Destini will just get third over the fast finishing Time Dimension, and back in behind those runners then was Cool to Mayhem, never really a winning chance. Pat the Baker has finished well back into the field, and so did Timothy, Dr. Timothy. And the time for the second of the series heats on the ball is 39.61.